Кстати.
Нахуй.
Superb.
How did he do that?
Yeah, this is a good shot.
Oh!
So good, but you're so doggone nice, you have to respect that too. Oh, that isn't so nice.
That wasn't nice of him.
That is nasty.
This is sick
because he's got the power, he's got Agassi off balance. I mean, this is unreal.
Yes! Trick, but watch how he gets back for it. It's behind him and he hits a smash.
This is why this guy's going to be good for the game. He has this sort of arrogance. He's got a bit of a smile about him. He's going to relate to crowds as his personality develops.
Oh.
Oh, wow, good.
Standing ovation, please.
That's Grandpa?
That's Grandpa.
Oh.
И опять все заканчивается совершенно непредсказуемо.
Oh!
See, that's when Andy gets too close to the net.
Nice serve smart.
Roddick maybe get.
It's incredible fake.
I mean, that emotional acceleration. Serve out this set.
That's it!
Oh, that's incredible pickup.
Squeeze the door.
First. Oh, man. Unbelievable angle set.
Strenuous game.
Can't possibly hit it better than this. Just do that.
That split second, that racket face coming around.
Got that one.
Oh, oh, no way! Oh, you're kidding me!
Oh! Oh, God.
Well, that is just one of the most incredible shots you'll see this year and any other year watching this game of tennis.
What a get. Great get here from Federer. The stretch there. Oh, so sneaky. Again, Federer. Yeah, and he beats him with that one. Nah.
No.
No. That shouldn't matter.
No!
Oh, hello! Step. One big step. And look at this. I mean, that's uncanny, the balance there.
It was frightening.
He really did. I mean, that was just a remarkable shot. But open court or no, is a dangerous place to put the ball. Federer on the run with the forehand. See you.
Oh, that's just outstanding. Can't think of
another word.
No, it's just superlative. Anything you'd like. The ball was behind him. Federer.
15-20.
Oh, magnifique.
Shot of the day. How does he conjure that up?
15-13. Которая может позволить теннисисту Швейцарии.
Great touch.
Exquisite touch.
Nice signs from those guys at the end of the match, but what a finish from Federer.